to clean up a neighborhood. This morning, they discovered what's believed to be a human skull. It turned up on Detroit's east side near Lewis and Holcomb streets. Volunteers with Hans Farm and Carhartt have been cutting down grass and picking up trash to try and make a difference in some of the city's most blighted neighborhoods. One of them found the skull in some weeds and called police.
They were here within 10 minutes, and they've been working today to figure out whether it really is a human skull, and then if it is, I'm sure they'll do their work to try to give some closure to the family that had a loss. So it doesn't happen every day when we're all cleaning up. It's unfortunate that it did.
Detroit police say they're going to bring in cadaver dogs to make sure no other body parts are there.